This is O'Carolan number 33, Mrs. Delany. I think of Mrs. Delany as Dr. Delany's wife, and when O'Carolan was in the vicinity, they probably had parties. No 18th century party was complete without some dancing, and no dance began with anything but the Grand March. This is Mrs. Delany. I think of it as a Grand March.